Hey guys, I'm Vipul Jagtap and I'm gonna show you the battle best strategy. See what I have is a knight. Yeah, it's a carry skeletons. This is a musketeer, giant, fireball, and goblins. That is spear goblins and battle. Hopefully we get it faster. The opponent for a few minutes to my elixir to be trained. Send the giant and get the skeleton. Throw this one out. Alright. It's a step up. Going to have to defend it. And take it out. It was just few minutes away. And let's try that. It's a one crown. It's too early. And some musketeers from here. Now the skeletons. Oh, the Pekka. His bad. And the goblins. Spear goblins are just useful. Action large range. These are some knights. Okay, let's wait a second so that fireball. Try to 1-3 the life of his show some musketeers. Giants big points are good. We need some. It's 60 seconds. It means my elixir production will increase. Great. I'm gonna throw the arrows. They were a big deal. Oh, that was close. And. Oh, the Pekka, oh, the Pekka, come on. And giants, oh, they destructed them. Hell no, it's dangerous. It's heartbreaking. The skeletons. Oh, skeletons. Hell. I go for the 7 death round, I think. Go for it, and have to, come on. Just wait. Okay. Go for that. I want the ball, fireball. And throw it, come on, destroy it, come on, fast. Oh, hell. The arrowheads and God. That wasn't easy, but the tough opponent